Okay, well, here's my little problematic bus with the starting problem, or the non-starting problem, I should say. No click. You've got to then press this button to fire the ignition circuit up. Again, nothing, no click. No dashboard lights whatsoever. Thing's completely dead. So, I don't know. I don't know what this is down to, but it's bloody annoying. It means I can't use a sodding thing. I'm paying good money for nothing. Just have it sat here doing nothing, which is really pissing me off. So, anyway, that is the sum total. This thing here is emergency stop. It just kills the engine. I've never used it normally. I didn't know that might have had some bearing. I checked all the fuses over here in the fuse box and underneath that panel. They're all okay. I can't see anything obviously wrong. There's no burning or anything untoward in there that I can see or smell. But this is really throwing me. I don't know what pissing hell is wrong with this thing, but it ain't funny. There are. Nothing. No click, no nothing. Just dead. I don't know whether this key had anything to do with it. I've never used this immobilizer. Now you can see that flashes on, but it doesn't do anything. That's all it does. It just flashes once. I've no idea. It has been used by somebody at some point. Or for whatever reason. It obviously does work, but it doesn't do anything in here. There's nothing activates, so I would imagine this just a bit of a total failure at the moment. Nothing. So that's it. If anybody knows what's wrong with the bastard, perhaps they'd be kind enough to let me know. Yeah, that's the only thing. I checked this switch, but there's no button I can feel, so it's obviously down in there. It's obviously connected. So I don't know. There's another little button here. Hell, this does supposedly. You can press it, it doesn't do anything. It does sweet FA, the battery's being charged up. All the leads are tight and normal. So, beats the heck out of me. There's a fuse in this thing as well up here, which I moved out right away. The little thing it was clipped to was broken off, but it was like this when I had it, so it's not this. There's a fuse under this. But that also is alright, I've checked it. What these things are for here, I do not know. Beats the heck out of me what that thing is. Just don't know. So if anybody's got any ideas, perhaps they'd like to let me know.